Amanda.
Man.
Do you know who I am?
I am Amanda.
Watch your hands, please. Don't bite me. Don't bite me.
You think you can wiggle over there with me?
All right.
Only. How'd you get me out of there?
I carried you. What did he give her? You tell me, because you know she doesn't deserve this.
Come on. No, I can't.
No,
please.
Can't hurt me.
Oh, no, sir, we're not a couple. We're together, but we're not a couple. I mean, we're friends. We're just a couple of friends.
I don't know. I think that there's somebody at work, but she hasn't said it.
I don't think you'd like fish emulsion.
Well, I tell you what I would like.
What?
We're all ears, Scarecrow.
Help. A little help
you need
on the...
You need me to help you.
Yeah.
You know, people who care about each other, you know, they want to be close to each other and they...
How did you find me?
We have our ways.
Mm-hmm. I thought only Nazis and spies said that.
Well, I'm not a Nazi.
How did you find me?
Well, I guess I made a little deal with the devil. I'm sure glad I did. Something just occurred to me.
What's that?
Of all the people that I work with, there's only one that helps me the most, and she's not on the Barnstorm list.
That's a terrible oversight.
No, it's not. Welcome aboard.
The pleasure's mine.
No, it's not.
Don't you worry. We'll find her, and she'll be all right.
Amanda. I'm really glad I told you, you know that?
Over there!
Amanda, have you seen...
Amanda!
I have another in mind. No hangover either.
That isn't your line.
Who cares?
We've got those embassy tapes ready, but I see you've got your hands full.
Rehearsing.
Yeah.
It's rehearsing.
Oh.
Well, special does run in the family. Huh. Your mother.
You're right.
I don't believe it.
Doesn't.
No, you.
What about me?
You're sounding like a jealous person.
I am
not. You have no right to act like a jealous
person.
What are you... Here, look. You just take this little thing, get it out of my life, go back in your truck and do whatever you're doing and don't eavesdrop on me.
Now, wait a minute. Just what? Rex?
He's fine. You're jealous. Don't be jealous. I love him. I'm always going to love him. But I'm in love with you.
I can actually feel you. I think this is probably the best hallucination I've had yet. Oh, wow.
I love you.
Oh.
I have for a very, very long time. I was just never ready to... You know.
I know. I love you, too.
Then will you marry me?
I marry you. Oh, yeah, I'll marry you.
I've never seen your legs before.
So? What do you think?
Not bad.
Thanks.
Your work was
Not bad.
Not bad?
Yeah, not bad.
Not bad.
Well, you think my legs are just okay. I think your work was just not bad.
That is so petty.
Care to change your opinion?
Life's turned out okay.
Yeah, but okay. Is it good enough for you? This.
Oh. Ah!
Ah! Oh, I missed you.
I missed you, too.
Yeah, Amanda,
this is not the time
to
discuss who's
going to be the ring. Amanda, listen.
You have better things to do.
Amanda King, I am not going to fight with you about this.
Here she goes with her fantasy frame-up theory again. Then back it up.
Oh, you stole it.
You helped me.
Oh, an unpleasant little detail.
Who's going to know?
That's not the point.
Hold it right there.
Romance. Very little.
Sleepy, but I'm not dead.
If you had any deep, dark secrets, they'd have found them by now.
I don't have any secrets.
Well, I can think of one or two.
I'm late for class.
Now, I will tell you anything, the most. So is it going to make a great big difference if I just keep a few secrets?
Nah, everybody's entitled to a few secrets.
You can have as many as you want.
Mm.
How many do you want?
You and me, a team.
Yeah, Laurel and Hardy never had it so good.
All right, now, Amanda, circle around to the right and distract them.
You're kidding.
Since underwear is not on the schedule today, could we please try to stick to the proven technique?
Look, lady, a good friend of mine is getting too close to some pretty scary people and she doesn't know it, so we'll just have to take care of your underwear problem later.
Something of yours, but not in ours.
Oh, no, not another sock.
Nope, a sock.
Oh.
I'd recognize it anywhere.
You know, you and I do have a lot to talk about.
Yeah?
Yeah. We have been getting to know each other for what,
three years.
And I think there's a lot about you that I don't know. I'm sure gonna enjoy trying to find out. Love you.
What? About last night.
I know. It was just two cold people seeking
just
a little warmth, right?
Not exactly.
Except when we are not at work, we are not together enough to suit me. How about dinner tomorrow night at my place?
You don't have any food at your place.
Exactly. So local patrol car passing. This smells much more natural.
Oh. Yeah, it's much more natural.
Yeah. What do you say we just go back to my place and have some dessert, huh?
It's awful late. We have to be at work early.
I know.
What are we gonna do?
Same thing we always do. Go home alone again. But only for one more will you need a rest. Guy with a healthy sex drive.
Huh.
Tell me I stink.
You stink!
Throw my drink in my face.
And frankly, Ricky Joe, sex with you was always a major disappointment.
Here's looking at you, kid.
Let's flip a coin. call. No, you don't.
Stop it.
Background profile on Nesbitt. Billy thought you might need it. Don't even bother to explain. It'll only make it worse.
Amanda,
get
come
off
on.
Of
this
me.
Is not
I'm
fair.
A woman.
I flip.
Now go ahead and call it like a man.
Tails.
Heads. Hot.
Oh.
Start talking.
We've lost the cabin, but find some trouble to get into.
Still have a lot of work to do at Stan and Arrow's place.
Okay. Suit yourself. I don't want to be accused of putting ideas in your
head. Oh! You gave up too easily.
Quinn?
Look, you want to get a drink?
I'll tell you all about it.
No, I can't. Maybe some other time.
Amanda.
It's Mother.
Oh.
Out the back. Quick,
yeah.
Come on, hurry.
A list of all the things that I love about you.
Better be a long list.